So let's say you're in a situation where you want to delete a file, but not just the file itself, but all the backups of that file. For instance, say I have this file here and maybe somebody gave me their credit card information because they wanted me to help them with an online purchase. And now it's a few days later and I realize, oh, you know what, I should get rid of that file. So I do. So I select it, I drag it to the trash, and I empty the trash. And now it's gone. But wait a minute, my backups. I've got Time Machine backups running, so I have copies of that file in Time Machine. Multiple ones going back a couple days possibly. So I want to make sure that file is really gone and off my backups as well. Well, here's how you do that. You want to enter Time Machine and you want to do it normally like you're going to restore that file. So that file is now missing here from this docs folder. And I want to restore it, or at least go in that same direction. I've got that folder open, so now when I go to Time Machine and enter Time Machine, it's going to show me that folder. And you see how things look today. You can see here it says today, right now. Now I want to go back in time. So I'm going to go one back in time, another back, keep going back until I find that file. And actually it was there. There it is. It's just not in the same position. But that's the file there, test.txt. That's the one I want to get rid of. So what do I do now? Well, there are several different ways to access some special functions of Time Machine. One is to control click on it and you get them here. Another is, with that selected, you can click the little gear icon here and you can see them. And I can click, for instance, delete backup, and it will delete that one backup of that file. So on this specific date, you can see this is says today at an earlier time, I can get rid of that one backup. But in this case, I want to delete all backups of that file. So I'll delete all the backups. It'll ask me, am I sure I want to do this? And then it'll have me authenticate as well. And now it's gone. It's deleted that backup and all the backups of that same file. So the file is now completely gone. I can cancel now to get out of Time Machine. I don't have a copy of that currently on my drive, and I don't have a copy of that file on my Time Machine drive either.